Sitka's beautiful. The scenery is amazing, the wildlife, the small community, everyone's very close, and it really feels like a large family.
What attracts you to Sitka is the beauty, but what really keeps you here is the people.
Your friends here become your family. I've never lived anywhere where people are warmer and kinder. If you needed anything and you put the word out, there'd be 10 people on your porch within an hour.
I think that's the best part of our community, is they care about their neighbors. It's just a wonderful thing to see all of that support around somebody who's moving here. Each and every person is welcome to Search. All of our staff is happy to welcome you into our Search family.
Each and every one of the communities that we serve is important to us. We want to make sure that we have the best employees, best providers in each of our communities to make sure that patients want to be seen at Search, not just because it's their only option, but because they get exceptional health care.
I came to Sitka and to Search right directly out of my training 29 years ago. Came for a 2-year adventure and it turned into a career. Most of your time is spent with patients. It's an incredibly satisfying way to practice medicine. It really is the last of the golden age of medicine.
My husband is actually in the Coast Guard. He was stationed here in Alaska. I told my husband when we first got married I would not move to Alaska because I'm a Florida girl through and through, but coming to Alaska has probably been one of the most life-changing adventures of my life, and I wouldn't change it for anything. Search has been a really great place for me to really cement my career. They are very invested in their employees, and they like to see you learn and grow, and they really help support your career goals and dreams.
Sitka's right for anyone looking for adventure. When I'm not working, I'm diving, I'm fishing, I'm hunting. When I'm not working, I'm just climbing a mountain.
You have to enjoy a little adventure all the time. And when adventure happens, then you're ready for it and you look forward to it.
Alaska is a place where I think both professionally and personally, you learn to push your boundaries. Every day in Sitka is an adventure. Starting with work, you never know what's going to happen. What starts out as a simple day, seemingly pretty uncomplicated. You get a couple of critically ill patients in, and anything you have planned for that day might radically change. But the teams pull together and they get it done.
If you are coming to Alaska, or if you're interested in working at Search, I really encourage you to take a look at our website and contact our recruiters, because I feel like Search is a really great place for people who are interested in caring for patients and for people and who really want to make a difference in their community.
I'm Lisa.
I'm Cheryl Vastola.
I'm Dave Vastola.
I'm Brianne.
I'm Aaron.
I'm Kimmy, and I love working for Search in Sitka.